2017 third place bout here, Division II, Ohio High School Athletic Association, 160 pounds, third place bout. That's Khord Moore in the red singlet from Canton South. His opponent, Ashton Eyler from Claymont, in the orange singlet, inside trip. For two goes Eyler, and he scores a takedown in the first period, up 2-0. Awarded there as it's 2-0. 2-0 lead taken into the second period for Ashton Eyler from Claymont. Khord Moore is going to go in the down position here to start the second period. Ashton Eyler in the top position. Going to add some near fall points here. We got two on the board now. 4-0 in the lead. Eyler, a returning state placer, taking six last year.
Mr. Vreeland, Jim Vreeland, please report to the head table.
Escape there for Moore from Canton South. Half shot attempt puts him in trouble as he gives up two and near fall points.
For second place, Division I, 195 pounds. From Cincinnati, sophomore Garrett.
Two near fall added to the takedown brings the score to 8-1 in favor of Eyler, the Claymont wrestler. Escape awarded there on the edge to Khord Moore. We're going to go back into the center. We're going to go neutral. We are in the second period. This is your third place match at 160 pounds. Eyler in the lead, 8-2. He gets the takedown and two near fall. So takes a 10-point lead into the third period. Does Eyler. Eyler from Claymont up 12-2, and he's going to take the down position. Khord Moore starts on top. Gives up the escape. And Eyler now in the lead, 13-2.
Six. crossing on row 7, about 190 for third place in Division 3, 182 pounds. From Gibbonsburg, senior Madison Jaso. From Glendale, Elmwood, senior Jason Grossman, at 7.
Division 2, taking third place here, Ashton Eyler from Claymont.